Whenever firefighters need to open locked or rolled steel doors during a fire, they first create holes in the door. Then, they make a vertical cut between these holes, and using these openings, they slide the door to create a passage. This method helps firefighters rescue people trapped inside. If you learn something new, subscribe to VM FACTORIOUS.